Jesus were led to a dark, damp, and smelly stable. And so it was that while they were there, the day were accomplished that she would be delivered. And she brought forth her firstborn son and wrapped him in swaddling clothes and laid him in a manger because there was no room for them in the inn.
Oh.